Research says over and over again that when you have a relationship with students, when they trust you and you trust them, that you're going to work together as a community. I feel that in teaching, you have to have three strong attributes, and that is, of course, a knowledge of your subject area, a passion for your subject area, and also you have to love students. We've really made what we want to call a learning community. I learn from them, and hopefully they learn from me. I had a very dynamic high school French teacher. I knew that that was what I wanted to do. I decided my junior year in high school, and I was a little afraid to tell the teacher because I wasn't the best student, but I loved it, and I just continued working really hard. Well, the award is Minnesota World Language Teacher of the Year, given by the Minnesota Council of Teaching of Languages and Cultures, and there's nothing more fulfilling for an individual, I believe, than to have an impact and be able to reach one's potential.